We're back. Final exercise. Day 4, exercise 5. Abs by Domo. I'm bringing you one of my specialties that I do at home. Been in the gym, in empty gym, just working on something. Check it out. Email us and let us know what you guys think. All right. Last exercise of the day. You are here. You are finishing up, and we're gonna hit it out the park today, all right? So you see, Dom has his back, he's down on the ground, and we'll get ready to go to an ab exercise. Remember, stay true to yourself. Everyone's fitness level is different between beginner, intermediate, and advanced. Pick and choose what works best for you. All right, here we go. Now as you can see, for beginners, his feet are big, he's in a half sit-up. He's gonna go ahead and rotate, touching the wall behind him. All right, you may have to adjust just a little bit. 1, 2, and as you can see, he's coming back to the center. He's not going all the way back to the opposite side. All right, he's coming right back to the center. 1, 2, 3. You got 6 reps one side, and then you go to the other side. 1, 2, 3. Now for beginners, if you cannot twist and rotate and touch that wall, rotate as far as possible. Alright? Now, intermediate. You're gonna go ahead and just raise your feet off the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright? Since you finish 6 one side, 6 the other side. 4. Alright. Now, advance. We're gonna go ahead and demonstrate advance. Your legs are extended out now. Alright? 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright? And now what you're doing is engaging your lower abdominal muscles just a little bit more. And at the same time, rotating, working those obliques as well. Here we go, opposite side. 1, 2, 3, 4, good. Remember, you have 6 reps each side. 3 sets, 6 reps. All right? So those will be the abdominal muscles laying down. Here we go. We can go right into cardio. Now I'm going to demonstrate. As you see, beginner, stepping back, back, up, up, standing tall. As you see me steps back, his body's in one straight line, butt's not in the air. 2. Back, back, up, up, and 3. All right, you have a total of 10 reps. For intermediate, going down, hopping feet back, calf raise. Hopping back, body in one straight line, calf raise. Now you see he's extending his body, long torso, engaging his core, and then he's calf raising at the top. All right. Total of 10 reps. Now, gonna go ahead and go right into the advanced version. Body in one straight line, hopping back. 1, 2, plank jacks, 1 push up, and hopping up. So basically what this is an advanced burpee, all right? Hopping back, 2 plank jacks, 1, 2, push up, and hopping up. So you're gonna have 2 plank jacks, 1 push up before you hop those feet back up and jump up. You're gonna demonstrate one more time. Going down. 1, 2, push up, hopping up. Good, that's 1 rep. Now, you have a total of 10. Yes, 10. But this is the last exercise of the day. 3 sets, rotational twist touching that wall. 6 reps each side, and then you go right into your cardio. 3 sets, 10 reps. Alright? Remember, as soon as you finish the exercise, and you finish 1 set, make sure you take 30 seconds and 1 minute. You may need a little bit more time. This exercise is going to be a little taxing on your body, okay? But remember, stick with it, mental toughness. Remember, play the music, get into it, have fun, enjoy the workout. And remember, you can do these exercises from the comfort of your own home. It's all body weight. You don't need any weights involved, all right? So, Remember, never settle, get better. And go ahead and stay tuned to that instructional video with the stretching. Make sure you're stretching after every exercise that we do each and every day. Warm up and cool down is very important in order for you to move on to the next day. All right, I'm Ronnie Lane.
Dom Lane, Abs by Dumbo.
And we're checking out. We'll see you.